Hey guys, what is going on? It is JPay, and as you can see, we're going to be playing OSU. I'm only going to play one beatmap, but first I'm just going to give a review and walkthrough of the game. So, currently I have a skin on. You can download this game by going to OSU. I will leave a link to it in my description, so it's easier for you guys. All you need to do is sign up, download it, and then download any song you want. Now, it's not extremely current, so you can't have some of the brand new songs, but it is extremely fun to get all your great songs. Now, this is currently a band called One OK Rock, and they're a Japanese band, which is extremely good. They have a mix between English and Japanese. Now, I'm gonna start a game and show you what it looks like. So, once you download a game, you can go in here and pick it. Because I haven't played in a while, I will play one of my favorites that I'm used to, which is Bombshell Bond. Now, each of them most of the time comes with difficulty. You can see it in the difficulty. Sometimes they have their names for some reason. So I can do it on tough. I haven't actually got S on it, so here's luck to me. Okay, so that wasn't very good. I didn't expect it to be 100%, but I expected to do better. So the whole idea of this is to hit all the circles when the outside rim hits them. Now all the sliders give you more points than the single taps, and the whole objective is to get 300, which is dead on. Once you get combos, it is easier to build up points. Now, I have been missing several times. However, because I keep doing mini combos, I'm currently on 91% of the song. So I've only missed almost 8%. But it is an extremely fun song and a bit tricky. So you can get extremely hard songs. I can only do hards at the moment. Most people, when they get to about finishing hards, they like to get a specific pad that helps them with the game. That's only for real serious players. But they're only about 40 bucks, I believe. Now, all my buttons and my cursor is a skin. You can download the skins similar to the beatmaps. Doesn't take very long. You also, I do recommend getting one that's very popular, because some of them aren't really good and can trip you up on certain beatmaps. Alright, so that's the game. I hope you have enjoyed it. As you can see, I've got my new UI. So we've got my name down the bottom with my logo. And we've got everything that's going to be happening on my YouTube. So we've got walkthroughs, gameplays, commentaries, reviews. And now I'm hoping that MBN hurries up so I can start live streaming. That way it'll be easier for you guys to watch my videos, as you can watch them live. So I hope you have enjoyed the video. If you have any comments or any worries about the game, feel free to leave a comment below. Also, make sure to subscribe and like the video. It helps us out incredibly heaps. So, have a nice day, guys, and you'll see me in a couple of days.